And for those of you wanting an old time gospel, name this song.